what in the world for building that is, but it's burning bad. See the huge smoke cloud going up into the sky.
No.
Look like they're too.
Doesn't
look like you're doing too good with putting it out. Building. See what they're trying to do right now, son? They're trying to spray it down there so it doesn't spread to the next building. That's what they're trying to do. That's all that they're trying to do. They're just trying to keep it off that other building. Doesn't look like they're going to put it out. They need to get more water down here. Over this way just a little bit so I can get out of the wind. It's not going out. I'm trying to keep the building wet there on the right side to keep it off that other one, but they're going to run out of water soon. I was thinking, I wonder if it's some kind of lithium batteries or something, because it's just not going out. It's crazy. See, right down here is the main street, the main like town square area of Houlton. Sadie's Bakery there, home cooking. Not looking good. Kind of see that roof line right back in there. Can't see because of the smoke, but that's the effort of Elk's Lodge. Looks like the big truck's out of water. The roof caved in, look at that. Yeah, that roof is caved in. All they can hope to do right now is just try to keep it off that building. It's down on the window. Thank you. that big truck out of there. Get that thing out of there. Big truck in again. Extend that big one. Oh yeah, see the fire's getting down in the lower floors now.